Give up? Expand that, won't we? The bells. He walked over a bit of fucking landscape then, I won't be able to do that.
I'm warning you. I won't hesitate to shoot.
It's me.
Aline?
Carnby? You scared the daylights out of me. I almost shot you.
Do I detect a regret?
Stop kidding. Do you have the stone disc we talked about?
And what will you give me in exchange?
I see you're a real smooth talker, Carnby. Here, I found this. I have no idea what use it might be, but...
That rings a bell. How are you getting on?
I recovered the tablets, and I've got two statues. How about you?
I got two statues.
I'm still missing some things. You seem to have acquired a taste for our adventures.
Get real. I just want to get out of here.
And now?
Now, I have to go back to the fort.
Good luck.
You too, Carnby.
What did you give me? What kind of... Wait, I want to go through the gate. I want to go to the fort. Take a seal. That seal, like, unlock seals. That would be quite nice with that. Anti-seal. Gold signet. Initialed OM. Inside initial G. So what the fuck do I go now? I've got a statue and that's it. I still don't know where those statues go. Light, please. So let me know how it takes it off during cutscenes and shit. Anything on the wall? No. Lock of a churn. I don't have anything to really use it with, do I?
Aline?
Can you blow it open? No. It worth a try. So where do I go? Is there a map? Is that me with that little thing? What? It didn't show me inside mansion where or what? It shows me out here though. Oh yeah, and the place that's green. Yeah, the place that's green, you can't actually go there because it doesn't let you. This is locked. I don't have no keys.
Aline?
Give up, I didn't say do that. Yup. Yeah, I can't follow her, so what the fuck? The only place the scissor can go is like, no you can't. I don't wanna go out to the zombie man, there's fucking, I mean, swamp man, there's zombies and shit around here. Yeah, I told you there's fucking zombies everywhere. Well, that would be great, I'm fucking stuck in them. Fuck off. This is when you start to lose fucking life and shit, is this? When you get lost as all fuck. What's this? Oh, I'll tell you what, guy. Why don't you just be intangible while you're fucking standing up? It's alright, I'll wait for you to fucking... Right, now I can shoot you. Fucking bollocks, that's like I killed two zombies there with fucking amount of ammo used. Just because you were fucking in his standing up animation, it's like, ooh, I better not shoot him while he's fucking standing up. Bit like that cutscene before, it's like, ooh, I better not actually start attacking until they get like 2 foot away from me. Fucking camber, get up. Get that shit. Channel saving, bollocks. Get that shit. Box, 2 box rockets, nice, I'll let you off with that. Radio anything? No. No, there was something on the wall then. Not as usual, it's through the wall. So it could be over here. A blue lens. I've already seen this kind of lens. The blue light is used to detect very old traces of dry blood.
Johnson here.
What?
Johnson here. Johnson here. Come in. November 09er, do you copy?
Hey.
What? It's alive.
Where am I?
Stop jerking around. Let me try and get you out of here.
My legs. The
radio is dead.
Everything will be okay. Everything will be just fine.
But the plane's sinking.
I'm telling you, everything will be okay.
I don't want to die.
Hey, let go of me.
Don't leave me here. Please, I beg you.
I said let go of me.
Go on. I'll never make it.
Sure you will.
I'm telling you, I'll never make it. Just promise me one thing. When you see Johnson, tell him something for me. Tell him his cover is blown.
Alright, sounds like he won't gonna make it. 14 seconds to get out, man, that's a little bit harsh. What if I don't wanna? Oh, oh my god, like you didn't get enough time there. Come on. There's nothing I can do for him. I better not get back in there, the fuselage is too unstable. Yeah, but it let me in anyway, didn't it? Oh, there we go, I see, I'm gonna fucking hang around here till the last minute, mate. The last second. Yeah. Yeah. No shit, but get out! Get back! Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out! Oh my god. I couldn't get out then. Fucking game, man. It's lame as fuck. Hold your breath, mate. And your nose. Looks stinky as that water. What's a zombie after me? He didn't fucking wait for me to finish my shit, did he? No, what down here again, me? Nope, no dice down there, no. What did I get from that anyway? Blue lens. And pliers. Sweeters. Examine. Blue lens set in metal, two clips on either side make it possible to attach it to a cylindrical support. Well, let me torch. Yeah! Sweeters. Flashlight with blue lens, yeah, because that's how we fucking we roll, we got blue lens on shit, yeah. Examine that. Large pliers. Oh, okay. Maybe I can cut the chains. It's a blue light. Blue light. Fuck off, zombie, man. Get it! What the fuck, man? I wasn't ready that time, but you fucking... I was loading, but yet I'm a feasible target. Yet that motherfucker's standing up right in front of my face, and you can't shoot him. Fuck that. You know, fuck you as well. What, I can't hit him because he's behind some fucking reeds now? Jesus Christ, these zombies suck balls. They use some dirty tactics to these zombies, man. Real dirty shit. Oh, what's this? Some shit on the floor. Some more shit on the floor. Follow the jam. Jam goes up. But I'm gonna cut that fucking chain, mate. Objects, players, use. Yeah, cut that chain off. Get in there. What's that over there? Seems like it's how to stab a lady.
Pretty good hand.
Grab breast and insert blade. Sacrifice some virgins. Spill some blood and all that kind of shit. With a single cut. None. I fancy. Box of rockets. More rockets, man. I've got like a lot of rockets. Anything around? Ooh, I can spot an elf kit down there. Having that. Free aid kits. Nice. Better write sound then, doesn't it? Dum dum dum. Ding 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 ding. Dong dong dong. Bang 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 bang. Let's take that sound it made. What's that on the right? See, you can barely see shit sometimes. It's this shit. A woman's definitely that, wasn't it? When it's like a certain amount of shit that you gotta press.